when a 25-year-old Sydney-sider walks through the door and wants to mix magic with comedy?
My name is Pip Comic Illusionist. I'm 25 and I'm from Sydney, Australia. I can't do serious magic. For some reason, as soon as I start performing magic, even if I'm trying to be serious, people just start laughing.
But sadly for Pip, he hasn't always been able to share in the laughter.
I've spent probably over $60,000, $70,000 and lost it all.
As the crowds often fall short of his ambitions when hiring large venues.
I'm an idiot.
But luckily, Pip's always had the support of his family. Still living at home with his mum and dad, Pip spends his days working to fund his dream.
I opened up a party shop, so during the day I'll sell balloons and little magic tricks to kids, then at night we'll close up shop, go out the back and we'll run the show. This is my life dream. I've lived on 2-minute noodles when I didn't have any money to make sure I could do this, so I don't think I'm going to give it up anytime soon.
How can you impress our judges for 250 grand?
With a big box. It was meant to be a pretty girl.
Seems Pip's lost his faithful assistant, but ever the professional, he's not about to let his fans down.
Hello.
Call her and see if you can find her. Just call her, see if you can Sorry, hi.
Hello, what's your name?
My name's Pip.
And where are you from?
I'm from Sydney.
And what are you going to do for us?
I'm actually going to do an old Houdini trick.
So illusion?
Illusion, yeah.
So you do this as a full-time career?
Yes.
And how does that work out for you?
Not too well.
Yeah?
I went to Queensland, I had 4 people in an 800-seat room, so...
So why are you on AGT?
So I get 8 people.
Is it comedy magic?
Yes.
What exactly is that?
Well, when you're laughing, that's the comedy. Not magic.
That's the magic.
A lot of magic just on this end.
No, that's him laughing a lot.
Oh, yeah, okay, cool.
That's him going.
Well, Pip, best of luck.
Thank you very much. Well, as I said, I was going to perform a classic Harry Houdini effect with beautiful assistant. She got bored and left. So... I guess we're going to be doing it with Angela. I'll put her here for a minute. Now, if I show everyone in the crowd the box, you can actually see no trap doors, no panels come apart. Now, Houdini would get his beautiful assistant to actually hop inside the box. Gracefully. You know, if I want to play hard to get, I fill it with helium. Ladies and gentlemen, if Harry Houdini was alive today, he would definitely not approve of this trick. Yeah, it wasn't going to happen. Let's be honest. It would have been really cool if I could make the sheet go up and then... Hi, guys.
We have never had anything like that on the show before, and it was great.
Thank you very much.
You're pretty good.
Thank you.
You're pretty funny. It was a great trick. I'm excited to see more from you.
Thank you very much.
I think you're going to fill up those empty seats, buddy. That was excellent. I need one of those dolls that turns into the human.
You can have her. I'm done now. You can have her.
Yep. Beautiful. Put her in my dressing room and we'll see you. Oh, we got to vote first.
I think it's pretty unanimous.
All together, yes!
Yes!
Well, after years wanting to hear a huge crowd applauding him, Pips...
Thank you very much.
...finally headed in the right direction.